Hey guys, if I had a director for this video, they'd be pretty upset with me because this is the third take. For some reason, I looked, you know, the initial starting point of this video, I looked kind of weird. So hopefully this is a final take. But anyway, Dan's here with a tremendous recommendation for you guys on a book that I want to recommend for you to read. Give and Take by Adam Grant. Huge book if you're looking to expand your network or get more out of your network or form deeper relationships with people that you know or people that you're just meeting for the first time. It's all about this word right here is key. All about the successful people being givers, meaning they give away their time, they give away their knowledge, they give away their contacts without expecting anything in return, versus a taker who's really not giving anything away, is looking just looking for information. And then the third type of person is a matcher or a quid pro quo person who's like, okay, I'll do something for you, but you've got to do something for me right back, and I'm keeping score, man. That type of guy or gal. The givers are succeeding because what's happening is the people that benefit from the givers want to go out of their way to help them. And as more and more people you help, the more people are out there looking to try and help you. So tremendously important, a simple concept, but actually one that's kind of overlooked, I believe. Another great point, I've only gotten through about a third of this book, but one I want to mention here is the power of reconnecting with dormant contacts or relationships. And by dormant, we're talking about 3 years. So think about that. What they're saying in this book is that there's tremendous value in going back into the dormant connection, because what's happening is that people are reconnecting and they're finding that first and foremost, the givers are having an easier time reconnecting because these people obviously like you, remember you, versus the takers who are having a tough time reconnecting. But the givers are reconnecting and their new contacts are actually delivering fresh ideas and very valuable information because they've been kind of out of your network for a few years. They're in different networks and they're bringing different points of view to the table. So one thing I definitely want to think about is who is in the dormant category, and start thinking about who I'm going to start reconnecting with just to see if I can help them, and just to kind of get back in touch. And I think that's a great, great point. So definitely pick this book up when you have time. It's hugely valuable, and I think you're going to find it very, very informative. And I think it's going to be something that's going to help you as you try to expand your network, get deeper connections, because it's not just about the numbers, it's about the quality of the relationships today, right? So often we're kind of looking to build numbers, but it's the quality. And the more that you can help people, the better quality those connections and relationships will be. So anyway, that's it for now. Hope you enjoy it. Hope you get to pick it up. And we'll talk to you soon. Have a great one.